they gonna be saying, I love your fro, I love your fro, oh, I love your fro. And the whole time you're gonna be like, thanks. This ain't real. Girl, this is fake. This is an afro wig. Cute, cute, cute. And her fro is not in her. Welcome back to the channel. So today we have a wig that comes to us by the Red Carpet Collection. And this is, I think it's a full cap wig. I'm not really sure. But the name of the wig is Bohemian Shag. So it is for my natural girls. I have not done some natural wigs in a long time. So I wanted to definitely find some natural summer ready wigs that I thought would be really nice for the summer. So here is the care card on the wig. And I have it in the color 1B. This is the unit. It's kind of cut up supposedly in the back, very curly. This is the texture of the hair. I don't know about 4C, 3C, 3B, but if your hair curly like this, you may like it. I think it's so natural looking, the curls. And looks like you do get lace, so it looks like it's a lace part, and the lace part looks really, really nice. So you get two combs in this. You get a comb on this side and a comb on this side, and then you get this lace parting area, and that's the parting area. Red Carpet Collection, they always have like good parting areas. I like that. So you do get baby hairs around the perimeter of the unit right there. And I like another thing that I like about it, I noticed right off the way that it's curled. You get it where you can see where like they put rollers, so it looks like a little bit more natural. Now I don't know how it's gonna look on, but that's just my take from it, from pulling it out. Okay, so this is the final look for Miss Bohemian Shag, and I think that she's cute, but she's definitely someone's style. So you have to, one, like big hair, two, like tightly curled hair, three, you want the afro and natural look. If that three encompasses you, sis, this is for you. So she, like I said, I think she's really cute. Now I could have went through and probably cut more or thinned her out more. As you saw, I did go in with my thinning shears to just kind of thin it a little bit. This hair comes very, very thick. It looks like a thick mane. It's very, very gorgeous. The curls in here are very, very tight, so when you start to brush them out, you're going to get that like I said, like that kinky afro look. So pros and cons. Cons, I'll go with first. Cons with this is going to be that the hair in the front is very long, very thick, and it's pretty high. That's a con for some people, pro for others, because you can go in and customize it. So like I did, I just literally cut off a little bit of hair. If you want, you can cut off more hair than that. You can thin this out even more, you know, by going in each track and just going in with your thinning shears and literally going in and making chops, and you could chop it. I think this way here is really cute. It definitely gives you that volume. It gives you that natural way your hair maybe would grow, maybe not so perfect, maybe not so symmetrical. This does give you that. Otherwise, that's probably the only thing that I have to say about it. You do get a great parting area. I didn't even use it. If you want to, you can use it. The parting area again isn't bad. You can go in and literally, you know, try to put some heat on this. Lay this down flat if you want it. Get that part in there. Put some powder. I didn't even use that because to me, I thought it was better without using it. I wanted it to have just a fro look, and I think I got that. Now, this here also reminds me of a crochet. If you do some type of a crochet, it reminds me of that as well. So, to get into my pros is you get a full head of hair with this. Ain't they didn't slack, okay, sis? No slacking. You get a full head of hair. If you're looking for that afro look, boom, here you go. Go ahead and go out and cop her. I think she's great. Another thing is the cap construction fits pretty well for it to be. They tried to make it a shag, so they tried to make it shorter in the back. I didn't pull on the curls in the back that much, so it could stay in the style they intended. But I'm sure if you wanted it even shorter, of course, you can go in and cut it. It does cover your neck or your nape of your neck in the back. If you were, like I said, looking to go in and cut it up to have it more of a shag so it can be shorter, sit up higher in the back. So they gave plenty of hair to do that with. Cap construction, like I said, fit me pretty good. Of course, I didn't get any shedding or anything. I think over time, this is going to be the hair that over time you fluff out, you put on, people really think that it's your hair. Like, this is going to be that kind of situation. People gonna be like, oh my god, I love your hair, I love your natural. You're gonna be like, thanks girl, wink wink. You know what I'm saying? That's the kind of hair this is. Super cute, super easy to just throw on and do. Again, you will have to customize it, but once you customize it, I think that she is definitely a thumbs up for me. So if you ladies are interested in picking up Miss Bohemian Shag, I will definitely leave some information below. Hope I can find her online somewhere. I will leave information below in picking her up. Otherwise, if you have not yet, girl, subscribe to the channel, hit the subscription button. If you like to be notified, if you want to know when I post, if you like to know what I'm doing, then turn on the notifications by hitting that bell next to the subscription button, and you'll be notified every time I post a video. Otherwise, turn to subscribers. Hey girl, hey, how you doing? What y'all think of this? Y'all like this fro on me? I think it's cute. Put me on. I had to change out the earrings. I wanted some bigger earrings, but I think this is cute. Again, I ain't combing out too much. I ain't wanna do too much with it, cause I think this hair can get big. What y'all think? I think this hair can get pretty, pretty big. So anyway, hope things are going good for you, girl. If you guys decide to share this video or any videos you found on this channel, you know what to do. Tag me in them. Instagram, Facebook, or Twitter is going to be Beauty by Mark. See y'all in my next video. Thanks again for watching. Bye.